Hi, I'm One Shot. Because One Shot of Caffeine seems crazy, y'all. I've heard a lot about Slender Man. If he was spaghetti, he would be creepy pasta. Just like pasta at family gatherings, Slender Man games have been shared across the internet, y'all. Slender Man has been pasta round, y'all. Slender Man hasn't eaten much. He's only 8 pages. What does Slender Man and the Fat Man nuke of World War II controversy have in common? Both of their successes were explosive, y'all. Much like after a nuke goes off, Slender Man games make you feel uneasy. The creepiness radiates, y'all. Slender Man games can make you crap your pants, so you have to keep an eye on that radiation, y'all. If you knew you were going to play a Slender Man game 4 times, you would have to have foresight, y'all. As far as I can see, Slender Man is original, so there is nothing cornier, y'all. Some of you might be seeing this for the first time, so it might be a lot to hold on to. It's a lot of information to retain. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell button, and check me out on the internet. Also, please be sure to check out Returning Videos for Honest on Tuesdays. I'll see you in the next video. Y'all. Yeah.